Hey guys, MaxLPQueen here, and today I have a quick little update for you console players out there. So I decided that I wanted to actually do an update for people who play the console, because my last update I did, I said I was going to, that was going to be my last one, and that was for the PC, but I had forgotten that today was actually going to be my last day, so I thought I would go ahead and do another, just a little update for you console players, because I happened to kind of overlook the console throughout the year since its launch, because I don't play the console, so I give my updates for TERA on the PC. But I think I'll go ahead and give you guys something to end the year off with, because this seemed like a pretty big update and a pretty big thing that we needed to talk about. Not this particularly, but this other thing that I'm going to talk about here in a minute. This is something I just wanted to go ahead and talk about because it was on the news page. It is for this week in TERA, the 17th through the 23rd. It's basically their holiday time for the console. So there's a lot of things going on. They have a login event that is still going on. But this is the last week of the healer leveling event. So if you are leveling a healer on the console, then this is your last week for that big event. And then the new stuff that's coming up, that some of it already actually has happened and started. I'm a little late to this, but I wanted to go ahead and do it because it runs through the 23rd. So when TERA is continuing as well, they have a special token event running on December 17th, which has already happened, and then that will run until January 1st. Then you can complete your level 65 Vanguard request and earn your Winterra coins. You can buy consumables, inner armor coupons, enchanting materials, and a dragon mount loot box with a chance of a permanent flying mount. And they also are having some server maintenance. They're going to go down for maintenance on the 18th. Which has already happened, so you don't have to worry about that. It'll last 5 hours, so I'm guessing that's going to be a pretty big update, but it's already happened, so you don't have to worry about that. Battle Rise Hard. Venture beneath the waves into the watery stronghold of the once mighty giants. Battle Missile Rise Hard. It's a new updated dungeon with beasts and challenges worthy of the heroes like you. It will be available Tuesday the 18th after maintenance, so it should be available now for you guys to play. And then the last thing here is the flying wolf mounts. So you can take this guys on the back of a fierce wolf starting the 20th. You can purchase a midnight hertz or pink wolf. Yes. Midnight Hertz or Pink Wolf flying mount, or individually, or you can get them all with the Airwolf pack. If you want the mount that gives back, you can pick up their rare cousins from the loot boxes. So that's what's going on this week in TERA for console. I just wanted to run through that with you guys as well before we hop into the big update here. So I want to go ahead and put this up, actually. Because I've got some gameplay for you guys, some stuff that you can look forward to whenever this arrives, because the Valkyrie is coming to consoles on January 8th, so your wait is over. You guys are finally going to get to play the Valkyrie. We over on the PC have had the Valkyrie for a while now, so I figured I would show off some of the Valkyrie's moves and what you can expect from the Valkyrie while I read through this little post here that they have given. So the Valkyrie is TERA's fast-moving, hard-hitting action heroine, and on Tuesday, January 8th, she's coming to win your heart as your new favorite class, or maybe your most formidable rival. Armed with her deadly rune glaive, the Valkyrie is part of an ancient castanic fighting tradition that favors pure action over stealth and subtlety. Each time a Valkyrie strikes her target, she leaves behind a rune mark, a kind of brand that she can trigger later to deal devastating damage to the target, or fuel some of her most potent skills. You can learn more about the Valkyrie's capabilities in the video below or on the Valkyrie class overview page. Players who log in before Friday, January 25th, will receive a free additional character slot to make sure that you have the opportunity to try the new dynamic class as soon as possible. And they also list the video here on their website. So if you would like to check out the Valkyrie promo page or the Valkyrie capabilities video, it's on Masse's website and you can check that out there. But I wanted to give you guys that quick update. I just wanted to show you what you're going to look forward to in this coming year for console, because I did the PC update and I figured I might as well go ahead and do something with the console, because I figured since we were going through PC and there was so much that's going to happen for the PC, I wanted to make sure console had something to look forward to in the new year as well. And it turns out they had just announced about their new update with the Valkyrie coming, so that should be something that you can look forward to that comes around on January the 8th. And as you can see here, the Valkyrie is definitely a strong player to have in the game. It has a lot of different things. I really enjoy my Valkyrie. It's actually my highest geared character that I have right now. I went through a long period of time whenever the Valkyrie first debuted on the PC, playing through it and making it one of my favorite classes. Now, I don't generally have a favorite class anymore. I tend to favor other classes, but I did do a lot with the Valkyrie, so it was definitely a pretty cool class, and I think you guys are really going to enjoy it when it comes out. So once again, that is going to be for console. Obviously, PC players already have the Valkyrie, so it's nothing we have to worry about. We're looking forward to the next big update on PC, but for you console players, you can look forward to that coming up in the coming weeks as well. That's going to do it for this update here. Hope you guys have a great holiday, and I think we'll be going back to our regularly scheduled programs. Of course, like I mentioned in the last update, until the new year, and then I'll be back with some more updates as they come in. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later.